Stays the same in contact. Clear of your throw, Mama.
tries to lean a little too much in, push her away. Never get used to that feeling of that inner leg. Good job. And try to stand her again. Very easy. Good. Push her out a little. There. Push her out a little. Control the speed. And let me get away. Stretch up. Stretch up. Push away. And try again. Push her out. See how you keep letting that side of your circle get short, okay? You make her do a full 20-meter circle. Don't let her cut this side of the circle short. And really whisper this counter transition. Hold the outside ring a little, but really whisper it. Sit. Make her round. Push her into that roundness. Now move your leg. That's it. No bigger. No bigger. Just keep the circle wide. 20 meters. 20 meters. 20 meters. Even if she breaks, you're going to take care of it just like that. Your left brain's getting a little bit warm, so it's hard to keep the balance. Sit down now. There, like that. Hold the outside a little bit. Like, I love that. Keep it, keep it. Keep it, keep it. Good. Keep it. Get out from going back into camp, okay? Because when you come at her a little bit strong, then she runs and gets really flat. And let's fix that again in the drop. See, she's trying to get long and pull this thing. Yeah. Just take your time. So, yes, I agree that you need to sometimes make her keep cantering. You have to just be careful that you don't. Yeah, come too strong into it. There has to be a quality in which she carries herself throughout all of it. Forward a little now. She has to stay around again, and that was perfect. You really need to show her. Good. Don't make your circle small. Good. Yes. she gets pulling you so much, then it gets a little too out of control and she gets the heads up on you a little bit. Now make your trot bigger. I'm sure she'll go. And forward again. Round. Thank you. back out. This is where she comes a little bit. Yes, I have her for that one. Bring her back. Have a hold. Good. A little sullen to the leg, and even more reason try to make her more through in that neck. Because that, you can put all the spur in the world on her if you want, but if she knows she can get her head away from you, then she knows you really can't get her away from you. Very good. Awesome. Well, and she does. So then what happens is she gets you to go on the other reef because your priority at that moment was cancer. But really, if you think about it, your priority has to be that. And then you won't find your circles getting smaller. You know what I mean? If you drive on the outside, put a little inside leg and keep it.
Oh, I must be the only one.
Just the wine.
And the coffee. Well, just coffee sounds good. With a little cream and sugar.
Okay. And then I come back and you guys have questions again.